When I started, most children in Bengali children or Indian children were encouraged to learn music or dance or painting. In Bengal, it was usually music and dance, so I was put in a class. To my art, of course, like every dedicated person, through their work, they search themselves only to find what they are. Every day, they search that. But if you ask me specifically, when I do Odissi, my search is to find hidden traditions all over Odisha, which are happening in all their folk forms, in culture, in textiles, everything comes to me as an expression of Odissi. Yes, I am actually very well known for my new composition, not only new compositions, like creating a new path for myself in terms of Odissi dance, Odissi music, Odissi costume and jewelry through my research which I do. I would say I belong to a lineage, the lineage of Guru Kelucharan Mahapatra. I follow his gharana. And even if it's a new composition, I would say that it follows by Guruji's gharana. Because gharana is a very big name. I can say that every serious student of a guru will create something. But everything should be dedicated in the name of the guru and his gharana. I think it is important for young children. I mean, the children don't decide, their mothers decide. So I feel the mothers should put the children to a class where the basic grammar of Odissi is taught well, and they are not encouraged to dance in those competitive shows, and the classroom is a happy place for children to learn. I do not appreciate the competition or exams in dance or music. Dhigi tak kadhi nak dhigi tak jhanam tak itta kitta dhigan tad dhey 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 kadhi dhey ta. It is always nice to have a good platform where dedicated and serious dancers get a chance to show their talent.